Keep watching Charis TV.
The wet dreams that they use to give you problems. There's a lady there called Constance. This lady.
You are doing
you. There's a promotion coming to you. You hear me? Yes, there's a promotion coming to you. And right now you saw that you can't be promoted. There's no space, but I'm seeing God opening up a promotion for
you. You hear me? Thank you, Prophet. Huh? Thank you, Prophet.
You hear me?
Yes.
But because of you, because of your God, you are going to lead these people.
Thank you.
In Jesus.
Thank you.
use sometimes your body just to make sense. Right now, as I'm speaking with you, you're not feeling well. To me, you're a sick person. So now, with this sickness, the same thing that is causing this sickness will make David fail to marry you. Remember the time at night you failed to breathe nicely.
Yes, that's true.
So now what's causing you to fail to breathe? The same demon that has been giving problems with the menstruation.
Thank you.